We're now standing on the football playing pitches here at Swarwell Juniors Football Club. And what you see now is very different to what you may have come across a few years ago. Picture the scene of an industrial past where in the middle of where we are now was the old Donehof Coke Works. Right in the middle here where we're standing were the coke work ovens where that filthy industrial process started here in the Don Valley. The football pitch here is actually right in the middle of a country park. The country park itself is based along the old railway, the old Newcastle to Consett Railway along the Dirt Valley there, which opened in 1867 and finally closed to passengers in 1962. Today it's managed by Gateshead Council that receives 400,000 visitors a year, but the scene you see today is very different to that scene of those early days when industry played a huge part in the history of the valley.